People have been asking, what would you do if you had unlimited bandwidth? One thing that we're looking at as architects is how would you plan cities around that? And how would you start to meet the demands of a growing population and an aging demographic? We built a mock-up that has really inexpensive accelerometers and strain gauges in the floor. And what we can do is pick up people's heel strength.
You can figure out a lot of medical issues that person could have.
It can predict falls. It can predict even signs of like Alzheimer's.
Have a model that shows the mass transit line and stepping down.
So we can, with predictive algorithms, start to look at those patterns and see if someone has some health markers that should be taken care of.
The smart home project can have an impact not only on all of our lives, but our loved ones' lives. Being able to make sure that they're cared for and that they're receiving the attention they need, I think that's really important.
I mean, I have all four of my grandparents alive today, so knowing that I can keep them around as long as possible is a good feeling.